so I'm here with my taxi driver in... Did we cross the border yet? Are we still in Abu Dhabi or in Dubai?
Oh, no, we're still in Abu Dhabi.
Okay, so we're still in Abu Dhabi. All right. So I'm doing my travel vlog. And I'm here talking to my taxi driver, which is amazing. He's been taking me all over the place. So we're doing Mythbusters, all right? He was saying to me, as I said to him, I almost called the police yesterday because the couple that was next door to me was doing illegal activity in their room, because all I heard was, and I was like, are they married? I'm gonna call the police because you're not supposed to be doing that, okay? I now understand they can, because it's okay. It's not as technical as people think it is here in, I mean, we're still in Abu Dhabi. We're about to cross the border because we came for the tour for the day. He was saying to me that here it's illegal for a man to ask a woman for but a woman can ask.
Women can agree, so they can do. But if women cannot, so you cannot touch her. Women have rights, but the men don't have rights.
Women have rights, the man don't have rights. See, it's actually the other way around. We've been thinking that women are weak or they have no rights in these countries. Well, let's be fair, Dubai, because Saudi Arabia is way different. But we're in Dubai, so we're talking about Dubai. But we're actually in Abu Dhabi right now, crossing the border to go back to Dubai. But as much as we think women in the Middle East here in Dubai don't have rights, it's actually the other way around. So a woman can say, listen, listen, want the body. But a man can't say, want the coca bread. You understand? So a woman can say da 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 da, I want, but a man can say.
Yes.
See, you learn something. It's Mythbusters. One of the Mythbusters with your girl T's. Live from the border of Abu Dhabi on my way back to Dubai. Did you learn something? Comment in the comment section. Let me hear it. Did it clear up the air? Because you and I know we've been thinking it's the opposite, but now we find out it's actually the opposite. Let me know in the comment section. Let me know. What did you say?
Nothing.
No, ask now. What did you say?
What did you say? The coca body.
Coca bread? A coca bread is the female part. In Jamaica, my country, we can say coca bread. It's like a slang. I mean, internationally it's vagina.
Yes.
You know? Yeah. But the slang, what's the slang for it in Pakistan? Because he's originally from Pakistan. So, what's the slang for it in Pakistan?
Lots of.
Laptop?
Lots of.
Lost off. So, a man can't say what the lost off. But a woman can say she wants stuff in her love stuff.